Dear students, my name is Alauddin, lecturer English, Sholakuri College. Welcoming you all to online English class. Now, I am going to talk to you about the rest of the completing sentences. Part 4. Example, You have to know to see the subject clause and you have to be completed the principal clause. We know that in completing sentences, there are 10 incomplete sentences that have to be completed with part, clause, phrase, conditions, and infinitive. Underline, indeed, most of the head, dot, dot, then. Next rule, hardly scarcely at dot dot when or when structure scarcely had plus subject plus past participle comma verb plus extension plus when plus past tense. That means the structure of the past tense is subject plus past form of verb plus extension. For example, scarcely had when the train left. Underline till it. You have to look to see carefully at dot dot when. And you have to complete the sentence. Scarcely had to reach the station when the train left. Next rule. Hardly had dot dot before. Hardly had plus subject plus past participle comma verb plus extension plus before plus past tense. The structure of the past tense is subject plus plus form of verb plus extension. example. Thank you very much for staying with us and watching the video.